Hello, welcome to 4DDIG. Did you accidentally delete files from SD card? As we know, files deleted from the SD card do not go to the recycle bin, but are deleted directly. So, is there any free way to recover deleted files from SD card? I will recommend 4DDIG Data Recovery Free. 4DDIG Data Recovery Free is a professional software that can help you scan your deleted files and recover them on PC and Mac. And you will get 2GB free if you share 4DDIG to the social media. Let's download and install 4DDIG Data Recovery Free. Then launch 4DDIG. You will see the homepage. How to get 2GB data free. Click the share icon and share 4DDIG to your social media. Wow, you got 2GB free. Now, select your SD card and choose the file types. Now 4DDIG start to scan your computer. Once you find the file, you can select it and preview it. Then, click Recover and save it to the different location. As you can see, your deleted files are back to your computer. Okay, this is all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to us. See you guys in the next video.